The Paw Patrol is on a roll, facing off against their biggest rival, Humdinger, who starts wreaking havoc as the mayor of nearby Adventure City. Ryder and everyone's favorite heroic pups kick into high gear to face the challenge head-on. Image via Paramount Pictures. While one pup must face his past in Adventure City, the team finds help from a new ally, the savvy dachshund Liberty. Together, armed with exciting new gadgets and gear, the Paw Patrol fights to save the citizens of Adventure City. Joining the Paw Patrol in their thrilling first big screen adventure are members from the original series cast, along with Iain Armitage, Marsai Martin, Yara Shahidi, Kim Kardashian West, Randall Park, Dax Shepard, with Tyler Perry and Jimmy Kimmel, and Will Brisbin. The first 6 minutes of the film reveal just how dire the stakes are for the Paw Patrol as they jump into action to save a trucker as his vehicle careens over the side of a bridge. And of course, the canine heroes swiftly rescue the trucker, because this is Paw Patrol and not Final Destination. One pup even deploys waffles, pancakes, and French toast to save the day. Paw Patrol. The movie is now playing in theaters and on Paramount Plus. Check out the first 6 minutes below. Keep reading. The 5 Scariest, Courage, The Cowardly Dog, Episodes and What They Taught Kids About Real Life New. Shang-Chi and the Legend of the Ten Rings clip proves Simu Lu can fight Shang-Chi fights on public transporation. Read next about the author Maggie Lovitt, 71 articles published. Maggie Lovitt is a lover of all things Star Wars and pop culture. She is a weekend TV, movie news writer at Collider. During the week, she is the managing editor of entertainment at Your Money Geek. In her free time, she is the host of Starbucks Lovers, a Taylor Swift podcast, a co-host at the Outer Rim Beacon and Petticoats and Poppies, History Girls at the Movies, and the host of Let's Talk About Star Wars on YouTube. When she's not wreaking havoc on the internet, she can be found writing screenplays and novels. She is also an actor and member of the Screen Actors Guild. More from Maggie Lovitt.